I have to go low. Let's see, where haven't we been? Uh-huh. Bam! Right there. Rocket launcher for the win.
Not bad.
Ow.
Cool.
Gonna save it.
Who wants some?
Never mind, he got killed.
Thank you.
All right, let's keep on moving on. Rock and roll. I love this shrink ray. It's OP. It's really good. Except on the robot guys that bomb you. It's not great. Got him.
If you listen for it, you could hear this open up over here that you got to get into before it closes. I'm too slow. Oh, and it kills me too. Nice mapping. Jerk.
Yeah, to be honest, I do not remember this.
Yeah, and then this takes you up into the Enterprise.
Yeah,
mode.
Yeah.
Not much done to the spacecraft on the 3D, the rendering, though. To one enemy. That's all right.
Beep, 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 beep.
Rocking.
All right, fusion station. Jetpack to the rescue. Whoa!
I know what this is to have on your ass. Blow it out your ass.
Medkit.
Groovy.
Oh, that. I went right to the end of the level. Speedrun. Speedrun. It was right at the top. I had the jetpack so I could get up there. Fusion station done. Not bad. Not bad.
Groovy.
I didn't get to see most of the level, but it's all right.
See you in hell.
Holy shit. Got the key card. We're good. We're good. Those guys. have enough ammo for these guys. I think we gotta go back. Oh shit. Okay, it opened up this. Okay. There we go. Taking some serious damage over here.
I needed that.
Just made it out of that one.
Gonna rip on a new one.
There were a station. Okay. Here we go.
Shit.
Mm. How? Keycard. Laser trip, come back up. Oh, what am I doing here? Right now. Oh.
Where is it?
Come on.
Damn, I'm good.
I need my damn health pack. Where is it? And something got me. Oh, the acid. That's what got me. There we go.
Damn, I'm looking good.
Mm-hmm. Oh. On the shitter.
Much better. Come get some. Damn, I'm looking good.
Oh, really? It freezes you back? There we go. There's hell. Okay. Dave.
What a mess.
Oh man, I'm dead again.
Hail to the king, baby.
Get out of there. Oof. He's getting rocked at the end of that one.
Rocking.
Lunar reactor. Okay. 5 health. Don't worry, we're gonna die. Got lucky. Got lucky.
Hail to the king, baby.
your drink. There we go.
I needed that.
Now we're back in business. Fucking brings out the rocket launcher, which is not good. Mm. Oh, I was right there.
Holy shit.
There we go. Got the card. We're good. It down.
Your face, your ass, what's the difference?
Okay. Now where do we go? Then down there. Here, yellow card. Yeah, there it is. Easy peasy.
Holy God.
Oh, shit. Wow. I hope someone game clipped that. I almost got crushed, and all those guys, all the monster alien dudes got crushed. That was pretty good. Epic moment. Big recovery. Almost dead again. Okay. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Thank you. I needed that.
Come get some.
There's a code to this. Gotta crack it. Just shoot it. Okay. Easy peasy. Oh shit. Boosh. Got it.
Let's rock.
Dirk said.
Ooh, I needed that.
This is the big elevator. Okay, I remember doing some co-op in this level. Everyone jump on. Dead. And I think you could get out on the tracks and run each other over. It was pretty good. Oh.
Come get some. Put the smack dab on your ass.
The rocket launcher out. And a pistol. Little goodies so we can make it through. Now.
Groovy.
There's a first aid kit. Card. Drinker.
Cool.
Okay, where's my jetpack? I could have jetpacked this if I wanted to. Shit. Thank you. Where's jumping up my head? That's like a main area. What is back here? Hold on. Another first aid. Lucky I came back. Achievement! Duke's Mighty Foot stepped on 40 enemies after you shrunk them. Nice! I'll take that achievement. Now we can go back to the base. We got that card. We're out of there. Slaughterfest.
Thank you.
No. Ow. That hurt. Okay. Tubby.
Who wants some?
Yeah, that one was a little bit tougher. That one was tough. Okay.
Rockin'.
Overlord. I think this is the last one for Act 2, if I'm not mistaken. Ah. is a secret. See if I can get up in that vent. Oh, he can hit me through the damn laser, but I can't hit him.
Where is it?
I think that's it for that. Now over here. Oh shit. Wow, that hurt me more than him. Killed him. Oh, first aid. Just what I need. Alright.
Damn it.
shit. I opened something. So I hit that switch. Guess maybe we go back. I don't see anything out of the ordinary happening here.
Where is it?
Maybe I gotta make it over to here.
Hail to the king, baby.
No. I don't know. I don't know what I could have missed. There's a room here. Maybe it's under in the water somewhere.
Come get some.
That leads there. Nothing there. There's the ice thing up top. I don't have jetpack. And we're back. Some has to be changed when we're in here. Oh, that knocks the shield. Okay, so that's for the shield.
I need it bad.
Okay, what are we missing here, guys? Have any idea what I could be missing. If I drop down there, yes, okay. All right, not totally lost just yet.
Holy cow,
almost.
I'll rip your head off and shit down your knee
on your asses.
Oh, and now we're in a boss fight. Yeah, this is the end of Act 2, I believe. So I'm gonna need to get all my items out now. Ready to dominate. Oh, is that like a shortcut? Shortcut. Ooh. He's fine, he's fine. Look at the big alien, he's fine. Oh, except I killed myself. Rocket. Fuck yeah. Duke just fucking took his ass out. Devastator is tweaked. Achievement unlocked. Let's rock. Lunar Apocalypse. Oh, he's taking a shit in him. There's the Duke we know. Duke cracked his knuckles and smirked. I need a stiff drink, a shower, and a soft-skinned belly to lie my head on. A nearby monitor flickered on. An incredible ugly face spoke an ominous message. The Moon Assault Overlord has been defeated, as was our Battle Lord on Earth. But while Duke Nukem has been distracted, our main attack wave has begun its final assault on Earth. We shall obliterate all resistances. Guess again, freak show, Duke growled. Duke's coming back to town, and the last thing that's gonna go through your mind before you die is my size 13 boot. The boot. Overlord completed. Didn't get any secrets, but got most of the enemies.
Rocking.
Not gonna complain. Not gonna complain. Alright, let's move on. Shrapnel City. Who's ready? There's quite a bit of levels. Stadium, okay, yeah.
Let's rock.
Let's rock.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of gum.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
They Live reference. Gotta love it. Secret.
Where is it?
Thank you. Secret place. Sook it to me, baby. Alright. Trapped. Okay, I need ammo. I need it now.
Come get some.
Fuck. Yeah, we made it, we made it.
Thank you.
Let's rock. Raw meat. That's a good level. That's a classic one too, right there.
Gonna rip him a new one.
I only found a couple on secrets on that one, but it's all right. Bankroll.
Who wants
Here you
some?
Go.
Cool.
Take a secret.
Come get
Here's the card. Oh, what the?
This is me off.
I didn't even see those go open. Whoa, shit. shit. Ooh, okay, we got our heals back. We're good. We're good. Why the aliens are robbing the bank, I do not know. One and three. Oh, okay. Sure. We can probably save again. It's been a while. Am I supposed to find something in here? There. Open. Key card. We got it. Gotta go back. Somehow. Shooting me. Something is sniping me. Got it.
Let's rock.
Bankroll. Flood zone now.
Who wants some?
What the hell? Someone's like dying out here.
Come get some.
Yeah, this level is cool with it all flooded.
It's
and
all, yeah, more than half of it's underwater.
Yeah, and swimming through buildings and stuff. Yeah, this is really really cool compared to Doom, where you're just always walking. And then here,
yeah.
I mean, you're basically flying.
And sharks. Doom didn't have sharks.
Yeah.
Hail to the king, baby.
Got our health up, we're good. Ow. Holy shit.
Get that crap out of here.
Achievement. Invaders must die. Kill 1,000 enemies. Alright. Achievement unlocked.
Groovy.
I'm amazed. I don't remember.
Yeah, it'd be weird to see these maps rebuilt.
In a real 3D.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll do that sometime. If enough customers ask for it, we probably could do it, you know?
Going on over here.
Oh.
Yeah, and then for this, you had to build the two sections separately, right?
Right, the underwater. Yeah, that's always unfun because if you don't get those two sector effectors exactly lined up.
Yellow. Heard.
I came up with that idea with Todd, the programmer, and I said, so we'll just make it so that if you stand in the sector and I duck, just teleport over to this other one.
I didn't know you were.
And then use the exact same offset from the two teleporter sprites. And he's like, well, that's kind of weird. It's not gonna work. And so I had him do it, and it worked great. You just pop in the ceiling from where you teleport to, and it's like,
That's strange. Todd thinking something's weird.
Yeah.
Sort of ironic.
It'll never work.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I didn't know you came up with that.
Cool.
Yep.